We have experienced the manifestation of the goodness of the Lord. That's why we're here.